televisions. It's currently the largest manufacturing television in the market. These are the keywords that we find in China. And we also show the method of how to research. And we have introductions. So I can go deeper. This part is marketing environment. The person that doing this part is absent today, so I couldn't talk more about this. But it's mainly about the company and suppliers and public marketing intermediaries and the target of the customer that OLV B2B is that focus on. And the main competitor of OLED, their main competitor is Samsung, I guess, and Panasonic in Vietnam.
Factories in Vietnam? Okay.
Maybe factory. Yeah. Yeah, I'll go through this part.
We're almost out of time, so maybe you can just jump to what are some of the main things that you found interesting that maybe you want to teach us? It's nice that you've got a SWOT analysis, that's good, but what would you like to teach us? One bottom line conclusion.
What makes OLED special, I think, is the backlight. They didn't use the backlight because Mac, the TV that they have, the design is pretty like special compared to other display. Part of this, like our member is doing this, so we maybe just can briefly talk.
That's a good start. So thank you very much. You were able to give a presentation at the beginning. We can stop now.